if you play football and you make it to the Super Bowl, you don't want to run into Brian Chapman. It's a rite of passage and not the normal media day interview. It's the financial quiz bowl, where we ask players and coaches a variety of finance-related questions. They should all really want to see a seat before this happens, and then they'd be better. And if this should...